to this point. Tommaso Ciampa, oh, really the aggressor in this match here against T-Bar.
T-Bar just struggling to find a way out. Where is that aggression that we talked about from T-Bar beforehand?
Hang on a second. Maybe you spoke too soon there. Kevin T-Bar.
There it is. T-Bar responding in emphatic fashion. In a match largely dominated by Tommaso Ciampa so far. Moments ago it was T-Bar finding his way back out with this vicious assault.
Clear turning point. Watch the impact of that nasty clothesline that completely altered the course of this match in favor of T-Bar.
Ciampa in the headlock. T-Bar with that wry smile, that evil smile, looking comfortable.
And you think maybe it just took a few minutes for T-Bar to kind of wake up to get his head into this match, as odd as it sounds. And right now, T-Bar keeps this up, Ciampa's not going to last long.
Stick with us here on Main Event. We'll get you caught up on Monday Night Raw that saw Randy Orton, the Viper, against Seth freaking Rollins.
Reversal now.
T-Bar! Oof. T-Bar's feeling the effects of that one.
Ciampa just
opportunity
crumbles.
Though. Oh. Cover. T-Bar for the victory. Early kick out by Ciampa.
Just feel like the level of viciousness is just increasing right now from T-Bar.
Ciampa rolls through, but hang on a second. T-Bar once more.
Ciampa escapes, but there's not a whole lot behind that kick out.
You can see the reaction of Ciampa. Seeing stars in many ways here.
Ciampa's reaching for something, desperately has to dig down deep here to find some semblance of offense to combat the onslaught from T-Bar.
Oh, Ciampa looks out. Ciampa's in trouble here. This may be T-Bar's opportunity.
Ciampa could fade here. You're right, Kevin. The official's got to check on Tommaso Ciampa.
No matter what experience you have, how do you find your way out of a headlock like this?
Give up!
Normally you look at a headlock, at a move that's not going to take out your opponent, but when you have a man the size of T-Bar, it's a different story. And Ciampa with one last gasp, able to get that left leg on the bottom rope to break the hold. But Ciampa's in a bad way.
Surely given the history, given the remarks before this match, this is T-Bar's opportunity to seal the deal.
T-Bar certainly giving himself the best opportunity
back
right
breaker.
Here.
Here's the win for T-Bar. Oh, Ciampa's still alive.
And again, for T-Bar, it's just this slow, methodical.